be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win. Big move coming. Match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. We talk about Sheamus' strength. How about his sparks?
Yeah. I'll be the first to admit, this guy's good. Look at this.
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Oh, he's on the move again. Sheamus seems to be gloating now.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Gangster kicks out.
The first ever Irish-born WWE champion.
Oh, look out!
He may be intent on breaking the ice.
Look at this! He's just barely moving! I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Under the rules of a no-disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Look at this! Look at this!
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
What a battle this has been! There's no
Here we go.
Whoa.
And there's another massive backbreaker from Sheamus. Sheamus. What is it about Sheamus that just makes him so strong?
Who knows? I know it works, though, whatever it is. Watch this!
And now, lucky to put him away. Out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. You can see the wear and tear.
Oh, this isn't good.
One, two, three. Oh,
it! This was just so close to being over.
Ah, look at this! Oh, what a vicious backbreaker!
Oh, trying to put him away.
Submission hold locked in, and he's in big trouble.
He's tapping.